Hi, welcome back to my channel. Now, I want to share with you how I passed the quiz for the task New Amazon Search Relevance Evaluations. I have to pass the test, so I will do it later. But before doing it, I want to show you how I passed the quiz. I also passed this one, though I am getting this. Actually, this is really hard to maintain the accuracy. That's why I am getting this amount for this task. This is English and it's really easy to pass. Anyhow, I just want to share with you this one. New Amazon Search Relevance Evaluation, Japanese. When the task is in other language, that time the difficulties come. I think you watches many of the videos YouTube, but they are not telling you the proper way how to pass this one. That's why I think you are watching this video to know the actual process. Maybe this is not the actual process, but I work on this way. That's why I am sharing this, and I think this video helps you a lot to understand the talks more details. So simply share this video with your friend if you think they also want it. That's all. Let's start. Now look it in here. I passed the quiz with a score of 64. If you are watching this video, then I think after watching this video your score is 100. This is my aim. That's why I am sharing with you. Now I have completed the task, so I want to show you from the accepted task, right? I'm closing this one. So this is the task interface. Look it in here. You need to translate this one, and there are lots of ways to translate. Okay, if you translate this way, simply right click, then translate to English, it's not translated. This is the main problem, right? So look what I did in here. For entire task, I use three things. First one is this Yandex translator, then second one is Google translator, and I also use one things to pass it, that is inspect element. I will tell you this later. Okay, so look it in here. Simply I selected the entire text, then copy it, then paste it in here, right? And look, this is the thing I am getting. Okay, so I don't know this language, I mean Japanese language, but I know English. If you don't know English, then also you can work on these tasks. Just change the language in here, which you know. That's all. This is clearly understandable to me, but this is not. So this is the fact. Now read this one and understood what to do in here, then continue. But look it in here, I only translate these persons till these persons. Do you want to continue? So I translated these persons, right? But what is what these two radio buttons or whatever, this is not selectable or like this. So what next? I think in YouTube nobody will told you this process, but I want to share with you so that you can also earn. When you are not available to select or any other ways, that time you can simply do one thing. This is the process. Right click in here, then you will found a message look like or options like this. Then the last options you will found inspect. Simply click here. Okay, now a window appear in this persons. Just adjust this one, then look, this is the thing I am looking over here. Simply click the span, then you will, if you right click in this and then inspect, then simply you will found the text. Though I submitted the text, that's why it's giving me problem to search it. Okay, so this is somehow difficult after submission, but when you are not submitted the text, I mean you are in quiz mode, that time this is really easy. Let me show you in here. So I'm taking the test, right? Okay, I'm just showing you how to get it. Look, this one is exact, right, but when this one is not understandable, that time what to do? Simply right click in here, then do inspect. When you are doing this, then simply look it in here, you will found the things in this portion. Simply double click in here, then copy it, then translate it to your language. This is the actual process. But in here I am facing difficulties because I submitted the tasks, that's why, right? So this is yes and this is no. So this is the process. Okay, I just want to exit this one. I think you got this. Then look, I think if you know these persons, then you will work on the entire talk. That's all. I have one suggestion for you. Never follow anyone blindly, because if you are watching this video or watching any other's video, then you are working. That time I am sure that you will pass the quiz with a score of 100, but this is not the ultimate goal, I think, because after passing the quiz you start worked on, and after doing one or two tasks you found that you have completed all your tasks due to low accuracy, right? So if you don't know the actual process, then this is not possible to work on the taxes. So my suggestion for you, simply translate entire things, then try to understand what this is after reading your prepared language, then work on here, right? Let's look the entire quiz answers so that you can pass the test with a score of 100. Okay, so this is simply yes. If you want to continue on, no, then for next page, just look, I want to show you, because I know that you don't have that much time to listening my words, you just want answers, right? So look, this one, this if you are in second page, then simply do like this to pass it, right? So this is the answer. Then for third page, simply do this for first question, second one is true, second question this one is true, and for the third question last one is true, right? Then I made mistake for this page. Okay, in here this is the correct answer. Look carefully, I did this, but this is not the correct answer. Second one is the correct answer and this one correct, right? I'm repeating this because if you follow this one, then you got wrong for this. You must do the second one, this one. Okay, then for page 5 I made mistakes. This is the correct answer and this is the correct. Okay, I did this one correct, but I got wrong for this and this two. You must do this one and then for this one. Okay, and this one is correct. Then page 6 I also got wrong, right? Just look it in here, this is the correct answers in here, but I did this. Okay, you must do this one is correct, fine. Then for page 7, this is the correct answers, right? Then for page 8, first one is the correct answer. Then for page 9, this is and this is. That means which one is wrong? This one is wrong because portable spelling is wrong in here, and this one is which one is not wrong or missing. This is not missing at all, rest are all missing, right? Then for page 10 I got wrong for this one also, right? You must do this one correct to pass the test with score up 100. Okay. And for the last, this one is correct. I think you got the entire quiz answer. And if you follow this, then you will pass the quiz with a score of 100, right? But when you are on actual task, that time simply follow this technique. First, copy the entire things. Then simply go to index translator, then translate it, right? They will found the exact things in here, okay, in your preferred language. Then which are not visible or translatable, that time simply right click there, then do inspect element and simply copy the things. But in here, this in here flex available, so look, this is the thing, right? But when you are I have to click these two places to get this one, but when you are in actual quiz mode, that time you will simply right clicking here and you will bound this, right? Then simply copy this one, okay, double click in here to select the enter, then copy it and paste it in here to get the thing, right? So this is called exact match, right? And if you want to know what it's called, then again simply right click in here, then do inspect. Okay, now I have to click the span in here to get the text. Okay, so this is the text. I'm right clicking in here, then copying, then simply pasting it here. So this is alternative products, right? So I think nobody will told you this process, those who are creating videos in Toloka. I think this video also helps them to create more videos. Wish you good luck. And if you think this video helps you to understand the task, then simply give one like so that other people also watch this. And please subscribe to get notified for new videos. Wish you good luck. And if you face any kind of problem, then simply comment me. See you soon in next videos.